With the Patriot League tournament just 1 week away, Army West Point and Loyola take the field tonight in Baltimore for a game with huge implications. He's a threat at times. There's a shot ripped in onto the stick there of Johnny Sertic. Trying to get his hands free, getting in there. Good save by Stover.
Close defenseman for Loyola have struggled this season.
He played it out from X, and the shot knocked away. No score in the game. Army with a couple of good opportunities. Physical play turned in there. Nicely challenging the ball was Jared Minslap, the sophomore.
Both these teams are going to play extremely deliberate.
There's a shot and a goal, and the first goal of the contest comes out of the stick of Drapow. Now Creed gets it on to the good side of the field for the Black Knights. Here they come, a shot, they score! That's Graber! He does it again, he had two last week. The last three meetings have all been tight meetings. There's a low shot, it was flung in there.
It settled into their offense.
Here comes Jimbo Moore right in. Good job knocking that ball away. Good work on the defensive end. Spencer gets it, shot clock's on again here, second time on Loyola. Spencer turns and fires, and it's 2-1, Loyola. 29 ground balls coming in. Here's Spencer, he's got a step, and they cut him off. Spencer up top, here's Albrecht, cranks, fires, scores! Albrecht from distance. Out comes Minslap, good, short stick, midi for Loyola. Pass in front, good opportunity! They put it away! Give the ball up to Pat Spencer. Two-point night for Spencer once again. Feeds in front. Herreweyers puts it away. Zach Herreweyers.
Is that even though he has this step above goal and extended, look at what Bretta's got to deal with. Turn and find the shooter.
Johnson pass out front. Good opportunity. Try the bounce shot there to Colvin. It's tracked by the speedy Connor Cook. Here he comes. Turn scores. Connor Cook. Here's Dennis. Omar Dennis gets a step now. Here's a chance. Albrecht with a shot, a rocket. Spencer. Here's Duffy now. Lefty fires, scores. Spencer with his third point of the night. Here's Spencer way out. Fakes it. Dumps it down top of the crease. Here's Herreweyers. Craig coming. Oh, what a bullet. Up top, he found the near side. Short stick matchup for Albrecht. Albrecht looked like he wanted to shoot. Now Sherlock, will he rip? He's never afraid to, and he dies right on cue. And he scores, and Loyola's run continues. Cook gives it up. Johnson, here comes a chance. Shot, score! They look Johnson's way. Now Mullins with a shot. Stover made the save. One-on-one, late man coming. Shot coming, Stover the save. 100%. Here's a steal by Herreweyers. Herreweyers comes in. What's he gonna do? Oh, he finished! Hat trick for Zach Herreweyers! Cook. Side of the crease. Good chance. Stover. He stoned him there from tight quarters. Shot clock's on. Chase gives the ball up. Little fake Herreweyers. Ripped another one in! Zach Herreweyers! Less than four to go now in the corner. Cook trying to get free. Up top, another shot coming. Stover saw that one. Weird situation right now for Army that they find a way to get this back to six. On six, they can. Hidden ball trick, and they put it away. Herreweyers.
Had their confidence shaken against a Boston team.
Yep. There's a chance getting in. They put it away. Nicely done. Army needed that one. This is Nate Jones. Jones gets free, fires. Save made by Stover.
Have to swing it to the opposite side of the field to generate that quality look.
Good job by Loyola. Boy, they played that well. Scored a goal, but it was taken away. Time off called by his head coach, and he chucks the ball back behind Cage. Nice
That's
job.
That's impressive. That's not easy.
Spencer with it, still with it, puts it in, open net. Spencer with his second goal of the game. Giving up the man down goal, and Loyola wins the contest. They take this one by a final of 12-6.